Martha is a very special saint and figure in the Gospels. She is mostly known for two particular accounts. The one we heard, where her brother Lazarus is raised, and the one where she is serving a table, asking Jesus to get her sister Mary to help her. Martha is so special because she, along with her sister Mary and brother Lazarus, show us what friendship with Jesus can look like. After all, Jesus has called us friends. Martha was a friend of Jesus who was able to have a deep sense of affection and comfort with him. Like Thomas, Martha can sometimes be seen as a complainer or a doubter. But also like Thomas, her comfort with Jesus allows her the freedom to seek Jesus out and truly bring her concerns, whether they are small or big, to him. By doing this, Martha is able to grow in her understanding and intimacy with Jesus. Their friendship is only strengthened and clarified. The ever-growing relationship of Martha and Jesus echoes the first reading from the prophet Jeremiah. What begins in lamenting and woes concludes with the acknowledgement of God's presence and deliverance. Martha reminds us that our friendship with Christ is one of constant growth. Through her openness with Jesus, he is able to reveal himself as the resurrection and the life, and she professes her belief.